The Explorer program, what we have decided some months ago, in a much more digital way to communicate with the market. It's a crowd creative platform at the same time, and it's focused on the Explorer. We are obliged to be the first mover in all this change, which will completely disrupt the rule of the game, especially in the megacities in the future. The Formula E platform is a fantastic entry point into the electric mobility ecosystem.
I think we live in a time that we've never had so many opportunities to participate in the future of urban environments.
When it comes to innovation, it's not really the hardware anymore that is challenging. It's not only AI, algorithms, big data, 5G, which are all essential elements in the future of mobility and the future of cities, but regulation.
I feel like what we're trying to do is almost more like art, in the sense that we are trying to really think about like what's the future like, and we don't worry too much about the rules. We think that the rules will eventually catch up with what we're doing.
Cities are the big frontier. Everything is going to happen in the cities. So the challenge is huge, and the opportunity is also huge, because we have everyone concentrated in a small area.
People are the basis for everything. So understanding how we approach problems, how we want to live our lives, is really key to understanding how we create an infrastructure to help them be more mobile, to enhance their livelihood, to increase their standard of living.
If there's one thing that I would love for people to bring home after this microconference, if they want to see change, they need to be part of creating that change.